There are many elective classes you can take in high school. I chose up to sign up for broadcasting.
Excuse me, do you know where the broadcasting room is in here?
Oh, yes, it's right over there.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
This class was started when I first started, so 3 years ago. It was designed because I had my background in journalism, and we had video equipment given to us through a grant called the TriCaster. So it was a way for us to develop a new station for LHS. I actually came in, interviewed for this job, and got my teaching certificate through UNK. This class was something that seemed really fun, and it was a way for students to be creative while using knowledge that they attained from the class.
I chose to take this class because it gives me a chance to be creative and try something new. What I'm getting out of this class is that I'm learning how to operate a camera better and how to use iMovie a lot better since I'm not familiar with that program.
Things I learned in broadcasting are, for example, learning how to set up a tripod